Mr. President, what do you think of President Trump's behavior at Arlington Cemetery with the visit to the fallen soldiers?
I don't want to answer things. I may tell you what I think.
Did you watch your vice president's interview on CNN?
What do you think of the ISIS operation, Mr. President?
What are your campaign plans, Mr. President? What's your reaction to the six hostages being found in Gaza?
Thanks, everybody. Thank you.